Fifth main, simplify and express the answers with positive indices. So after simplifying, the answer should be expressed with the power positive indices. So first question, 2x to the power of 1 by 6 into 2x to the power of minus 7 by 6. So here we'll multiply the coefficients with variables. After grouping, we'll multiply 2 to 4 into x to the power of 1 by 6 plus of minus 7 by 6 by applying the law of exponent, that is a to the power of m into a to the power of n is equal to a to the power of m plus n. After simplifying, so minus 6 by 6 will get, so 6 ones are 6 ones are, will get 4 x to the power of minus 1. Since here the question asks the answer to keep in the positive indices, therefore it is in the form of law a to the power of minus m. It's equal to 1 by a to the power of m. So we'll express x to the power of minus 1 in terms of positive, 4 into 1 by x to the power of m. It's nothing but 4 by x. Second question, fourth root of 1 by x whole to the power of minus 12 to the power of minus 2 by 3. So to simplify this question, first we'll remove the index. It becomes 1 by x whole to the power of minus 12 divided by 4. Because we know that square root is nothing but 1 by 2. Cube root is nothing but 1 by 3. Similarly, fourth root is nothing but 1 by 4. By applying the law of exponent, that is a to the power of m to the power of n is nothing but a to the power of m into n. So 4 ones are 4 threes are, 3 ones are 3 ones are. Now 1 by x minus into minus plus, will get only power 2 here. Since the power is in positive, therefore it can be written as 1 by x square. Third question, a to the power of 4 by 7 divide a to the power of 10 by 7. So here directly we can apply the law of exponent, a to the power of m divided by a to the power of n is nothing but a to the power of m minus n. This law we can apply to simplify this question, a to the power of 4 by 7 minus 10 by 7. Since the denominators are same, directly we can simplify the numerators, plus 4 minus 10 is minus 6 by 7. Since the question is asked with the power positive indices, therefore we need to convert this power into positive by applying the law, a to the power of minus m is nothing but 1 by a to the power of m, which implies 1 divided by a to the power of plus 6 by 7. So remaining question we'll discuss in the next class. Thank you.